Hi, let's take one of the most interesting sum of this chapter based on concept of subset. Now the question says that write the subset relation between the following set. X is a set of all quadrilaterals, Y is a set of all rhombus, S is a set of all squares, T is a set of all parallelograms, and V is a set of all rectangles. Now before we understand that which set is a subset of which set, let's understand this sum through a diagrammatic representation. So we have a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is any four-sided closed figure. Under quadrilateral we have three geometrical figures, that is parallelogram, then we have trapezium, and we have kite. Under parallelogram we have two more geometrical figures, that is rhombus and rectangle. Now when we combine properties of rhombus and rectangle, that means in rhombus all four sides are equal, in rectangle each angle is 90 degrees. So when we combine these two properties, all four sides are equal and each angle is 90 degrees, we get one more geometrical figure, that is a square. Now with the help of this diagrammatic representation, let's see how exactly we are going to write subset relation. Let's start with the set Y, that is set of all rhombus. If we observe this diagrammatic representation, we say that rhombus is a part of parallelogram as well as rhombus is a part of quadrilateral. Now this rhombus is denoted by a set Y, so we say that Y is a subset of X, or we say that Y is a subset of T. Now let's start with next set, that is set S, that is set of all squares. Now if you observe this diagrammatic representation, we observe that square is a part of rhombus, square is a part of rectangle, square is a part of parallelogram, as well as square is a part of quadrilateral, right? That means square is denoted by a set S, so we say that S is a subset of X, that is quadrilateral, S is a subset of Y, that is rhombus, S is a subset of T, that is parallelogram, and S is a subset of V, that is rectangle. Let's move to next set, that is T, set of all parallelogram. If you observe this diagrammatic representation, we say that parallelogram is a part of quadrilateral. That means parallelogram is a subset of quadrilateral. Parallelogram is denoted by letter T, so we say that T is a subset of X. Now let's observe next set, that is set V, that is set of all rectangles. From this diagrammatic representation, we can clearly say that rectangle is a part of parallelogram as well as rectangle is a part of quadrilateral. So set of all rectangle is denoted by capital letter V. So we say that V is a subset of X, that is quadrilateral, and we can also say that V is a subset of T, that is set of all parallelogram. So here we complete while writing subset relation between the sets.